Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the men behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Okay?
This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
This thing before and you're still breathing? I'm impressed.
Okay, let's move.
Are you kidding? I'm getting a kick out of this.
You're not entirely sane, are you? How is he still standing?
Don't get me started. The man in the four of us can stop him once and for all.
Hey. Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta
Follow
make
me.
Things easy for him.
I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jake kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't... Said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
What was that?
Trouble.
These poor people.
Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
That's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick. If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
Down, two to go.
Roger.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
You have to open it from your side.
Come on!
Here while we still can. It's all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to...